quadrilateral. How many types of quadrilateral? What are the parts of quadrilateral? Today I will explain you. First, you are to know what is a quadrilateral. A geometrical figure having four sides, four corners is known as the quadrilateral. And one thing you will remember, the sum of the four angles of any quadrilateral is always two right angles or 360 degrees. Our first quadrilateral is rectangle. What is rectangle? A quadrilateral whose opposite sides are equal and parallel and all the four angles are 90 degrees is known as the rectangle. So in this rectangle ABCD, AB is equal to CD and AB is parallel to CD. And all the four angles, angle A equals to angle B equals to angle C equals to angle D equals to 90 degrees, remember it? So a quadrilateral whose opposite sides are equal and parallel and all the four angles are 90 degrees is known as the rectangle. Now in a rectangle, if you pull the two opposite vertex, this shape will be like that. And that type of shape will be known as the parallelogram. So definition is, a geometrical figure whose opposite sides are equal and parallel but angles are not 90 degrees is known as the parallelogram. So ABCD is a parallelogram. Here AB equals to CD and AB is parallel to CD but all the four angles, that is angle A is not equals to angle C, angle A is not equals to angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D. All the four angles are not equals to 90 degrees. Remember it? Next square. A quadrilateral whose four sides are equal and opposite sides are equal and parallel and angles are 90 degrees is known as the square. ABCD is a square. Here AB equals to BC equals to CD equals to DA and opposite side, that is AB is parallel to CD and BC is parallel to AD and all the four angles, angle A equals to angle B equals to angle C equals to angle D equals to 90 degrees is known as the square. So square is a quadrilateral whose measurement of all the four sides are equal, opposite sides are parallel and angles are 90 degrees. Remember it? And rhombus. When you pull these two vertex of a square, this square will be like this shape. And these types of shape will be known as the rhombus. So a quadrilateral whose all the four sides are equal, opposite sides are parallel, but angles are not 90 degrees is known as the rhombus. That is, in a rhombus, all the four sides, AB equals to BC equals to CD equals to DA and AB is parallel to CD, BC is parallel to AD and angle, that is angle A is not equals to angle B is not equals to angle C is not equals to 90 degrees. Angles are not 90 degrees but their opposite angles are equal. In case of parallelogram and rhombus, their opposite angles are equal, but their angles are not 90 degrees, remember it? And in a trapezium, a quadrilateral whose one pair of opposite sides are parallel, but not equal. AD is parallel to BC, but AD is not equal to BC, is known as the trapezium. Now, sum of relation between the four quadrilaterals. So, rectangle and parallelogram, what is their difference? Their difference is angle. If all the four angles of a parallelogram are equal, then that will be a rectangle. On the other hand, if all the four angles of a rectangle are not equal, then that rectangle is known as the parallelogram. Again, in case of rectangle and square, in square all the four sides are equal and angles are 90-90 and in case of rectangle opposite sides are equal and parallel and angles are 90. So in a rectangle if measurement of adjacent sides are equal then that rectangle will be the square. So rectangle is known as a square if their adjacent sides are equal. And if all the four angles of square is not equal to 90 degrees, that is known as the rhombus. Conversely, if all the four angles of a rhombus are equal, then that is known as the square. Remember it. Next, when you join the opposite vertex of any quadrilateral, that is known as the diagonal. Remember it. If you join the opposite vertex of any quadrilateral, that is known as the diagonal. In case of quadrilateral, there are two diagonals. Or the line segment joining the opposite vertex is known as the diagonal. So in case of rectangle and square, their diagonals are equal. Remember it. In case of rectangle and square, their diagonals are equal. And in case of parallelogram and rhombus, their diagonals are not equal. But one thing you remember, in parallelogram, diagonals bisect each other, means BO equals to OD and AO equals to OD. And in case of rhombus also, their diagonal bisect each other. On the other hand, all the four angles are 90-90. That is, the diagonal of rhombus bisect each other vertically. And in case of trapezium, their diagonal may be equal and their diagonal may not be equal. Except this 5 quadrilateral, there is another quadrilateral, that is kite. This shape of kite is this type. This type. So I hope all of you understood. This is the last of today's class. Thank you.